What's happening, YouTube? All right, we are back playing Shield Wall. We are going to be redoing Act 1, Chapter 1 because of that very close defeat that I had on my first game. All right, here we go. Okay, if I can get out of here. Actually, what I'm thinking about trying doing, let's hire Legionnaires first. See if we get the elite units first. How well that'll be. Yay, so happy. Yay. Happy commander. Yay. Let's see. Alright, so we're clear right now. So far, so good. We are good. Nice. All right, let's hire some more. So if we can take this base. We got just one defender. I think we can do it. Oh, we got two. Never mind. Hopefully their attack is a little more than the base units. Let's just rush him. Okay, let me move. It's kind of funny. There's like, you see all the javelins in their heads. Quickly, quickly, camo, camo. There we go. All right, let's see. Can I? There we go. Let's upgrade. Let's go this way. See if we can capture these little. Let's just have yellow, or not yellow. Wow. Green go away. Ooh, you see, I think that's purple's base, so we can have them kill each other. Once they're done, we can just sneak in and take the W. Okay, but first, infantry gets one missile. That the missile with the javelins that they use is very good. All right, let's just kind of circle around, assess the situation. It's a three-way battle. It's like the battle of three armies. Actually, no, fall back. Where are we doing this? What are we doing here? There's no point in trying to fight them. That was kind of a dumb move. And this is why I'm not a military tactician or general. Some dumb actions from time to time. Just a couple. Once I get this, I can. All right, let's upgrade them. Increases damage to gaze by 20%. Yes, please. All right, let's go take this thing back. Oh, there's green. I still have that little. That's my base. Nope, they're looking this way. Oh, let's just walk back. We want to try to avoid doing stupid errors. That's the key. That'll be kind of hard for me, though. Oh, hello. Hello. Hello, okay. Okay, we see them coming back. So we need to book it. Oh my gosh. Hello. Run away. We don't want confrontation. Hopefully purple comes to take that. Oh, is that them? Yeah, look at that. See? Sneaky stuff right here. So I'm gonna upgrade this really quick though. So we got two missiles. Steady. Once the Oh, that's kind of cool. What? Jeez. Let's see. There we go. No mercy. Oh. All right, we might have depleted purples, resources. And then we have that 367 right now. So we're gonna see if we can try once we break these gates to throw missiles really quick. There we go. Look at that. If my guys can pull this off, instant promotions. But I can't tell if they did. Shoot. Let's see if we can rush back over there. I think purple's already knocked out. Yeah, because you can see on the top left, they don't have. Oh, yep, this is it. All right, let's start just capping all this stuff. Let's see. Oh, it's not claimed yet. Interesting. But it is getting close between myself and green. Yep, so I think that was the last of purple. Poor fellows. Let's see, once we cap this, we'll see if we can do some quick upgrades and head out. Okay, heals units in the absence of enemies. Let's let's do that. Sponsor, you know, the positive R depends on battle experience. Okay, we'll save for that next. Oh, come on. So I think now it's pretty close, but time is of the essence. Watch, it's probably just going to be a giant goose chase between everything. Oh, there's a... They're going back to that side. Let's just go here. Because what I'm thinking of... Oh, they're actually... Ooh. Nope. Fall back, come on. Let's do our tactics, boys. We'll fall back to our territory. We'll shoot some missiles and then charge. Oh, they didn't follow us. Huh. Poor buddy. I can't tell where they went, though. All right, let's just take this. We'll seize the opportunity. See my flag in the... Oh, I think they're attacking my base. Ooh, we need to flank them. All right, boys. We march. Oh, they took it. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, I forgot to hit rush. All right, well, they attack each other. There we go. What is that guy doing? All right, E. So this is A. We need to find E. Oh, it was their base. Hello. Look at that. Got the squad rolling out. All right, I'm wondering... Let's get this. Okay, choose main sign. Cult per minute, flat capture speed, block of melee defense. I think at this point we just need to do defense. Reduce his horn cooldown and then increase his horn's duration from 5 to 7 seconds. Alright, let's do it. Oh my gosh. All right, let's see if we can wait the 17 seconds. Let's take the high ground, don't forget. Ooh. All right, you guys do the work. I'm the general. I'm just gonna sit back and boss you around. All right. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Right, let's see if the boys can do it while we're pushing up. Look at that guy. They both took javelins to the head and are still going strong. All right. Oh, is this the general? Well, I can't aim. Got the guy in the back. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Run away. Standard is dead. What does that mean? Oh, hello, hello, hello. I can't move. I cannot move. Okay, don't attack. I am noob. Oh, let's do the javelin. Nice. Gonna keep trying to hire legionnaires, keep the pressure on them. Key is, I think we just need to keep draining their gold trying to defend us. Can't see anyone back there. Only got a couple of There we go. All right. Let's take that flag back. Number of units reached. Okay. Wait, what was the horn again? Press left shift to horn. Okay. Just need to start depleting everything. See if we can find. Yeah, can't seem to find it. Just seem to find their army and take it out. They're actually probably going to try going for the main base again. See if we can spot them. Huh? Nope. Dang, there's purple. Poor guy. Huh. Where are they? Like literally just going in a circle. Okay, so they're not capping that. Oh. Oh, fall back, fall back. Let's go to our base. If we can go to our base, we can recruit more legionnaires, counterattack them. Oh, they didn't get any. Oh, no! Actually, here's what we're going to do. We're going to waste them. This will be if I can move. Oh my gosh. There we go. That was an enthusiastic scream. All right, let's go take this last flag, or second to last flag. Oh dang, okay, where are they going? Let's see if we can rush cap this and then sneak behind them when they're trying to attack my base. Just wipe them out. This game is actually surprisingly really fun, given how simple it is. Huh. All right. So now I'm wondering if I should start getting defenses on each of these forts, because we have the advantage. That was a control two? Yeah. Sorry, guys. Okay. Press zero for defenders. One, two. Before. All right. Should hopefully be enough. So I'll start leaving four at each castle. I hate how it's three and one. And should be even split for those archers. OCD's kicking in, guys. Okay, so they haven't taken that fort either. Actually, I see them. Do you see them back there? Where Stonehenge is? Oh, are they? Let's see if they're coming this way. Dang, that is a lot of barbarians. Oh, they're gonna rush cap it. Oh boy. That didn't work out too good. Or too well. Alright, let's just cap this. Can't see. Simple. Okay. So they are not trying to go for that base anymore. Let's see. Nope, that base is open too. They haven't capped any more flags either. Let's see if they're trying to take this fort. Oh, yep. There they are. Same tactic. Boom. All right, let's go take B now. All right, let's just fall back. We'll have him waste our resources. Okay, come on, come on, get inside, get inside. There we go. Haha, look at that. Oh, Testudo. Nice. Didn't get anyone. So I'm gonna try sneak behind and boop, just pop him off. Oh, not him. Crap. Just TK my own teammate. Oh, now they're going the other way. Crap. Okay, let's see. So, same thing. We'll rush cap this. Actually, now, wow, that is a lot. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Nope, yep. They beat me to it. See if we can just. Oh. There we go. Come on, Legionnaires. You can do it. Nope, I don't know if we can do it actually. Oh boy. Oh boy. That was a close one. Oh lordy. Sound the alarm. Barbarian horde inbound. There we go. No, no missiles. No. No, how do I cancel missiles? Oh, there we go. All right, let's see if I can retake that. Okay. Please move. Let's try to retake it. Oh. Oh, dang. They're picking our guys off. He has no chance. Okay, so they capped that flag too. All right. We got, what is that, just over a minute left. And I think this will seal the deal. Oh, I keep forgetting to use my horn too. It was a press Q to customize. Choose a sign. What? effects of sine. Let's definitely do damage. Oh, look at that. So you click this, it adds emblems to this banner. Okay. Oh, 8% damage, attack speed, 5% block. Heck yeah. So I'm thinking they're probably trying to take that base back there. Their time is running out. Let's see if we can do some damage. Oh boy. 30 ticket. But I'm wondering if their gold is very low. Oh boy. Okay, we activated the horn. Let's see. Just don't want to die. Don't want to die. Dang. They're on steroids. Oh, and they keep coming. Never mind. Fall back. Look at that. Look at that happy guy back there. Victory. Oh, yeah. Sweet. So that is chapter one of act one. Or act one, chapter one, whatever it is. Next, we will do chapter two. So stay tuned for that, guys.